One of the things that's really fun about the TBS program is when we get together, all of us have very different research and very different backgrounds. So when we talk about our research to each other, every other student can give us a really unique perspective.
What I really want to do for my project is to develop new technology that can interpret a physician-patient conversation and then automatically generate all the paperwork and all the documentation that goes along with the patient care.
Right now I'm doing research about non-communicable diseases in Saipan and also a tiny island called Tinian off the coast of Saipan. Right now, we're hoping to build community or build some relations among the community to investigate what's causing or what the causes are of non-communicable diseases. We feel that it's important to develop that sense of community, to have a better understanding and help people better understand healthy food choices and diet.
I study skeletal stem cells. It's a type of stem cell that lives in the bone marrow. As they go from stem cell to the bone-forming osteoblast, they start to use their mitochondria way more. We study the mitochondria and how it becomes upregulated and what can go wrong in that process, causing things like low bone mineral density or osteoporosis.
The focus of my project is about community engagement, where communities actually take care of their own environmental risk using information communications technologies.
I chose the TBS program because they allowed me to stray from the traditional bench-to-bedside aspect of translational science, and they allow me to really explore the data science side of it and to build clinical tools that we can actually trial in our hospital to see if they work.
I'd like to thank the CTSI for establishing the TBS program, which has such wonderful flexibility to allow me to find my passion and where I really want to be. It's a wonderful program and it's been a wonderful experience here.